In this tutorial, I'll show you how to turn a 2D image into a low polygon 3D object. I'll show you how to create this divided mesh illusion as well. Let's create images as planes, and choose an external image. I'll rotate it so that it can be viewed from the top viewport. Tab, to go to edit mode, right-click and type, S, to subdivide it 15 times like this. Let's randomize the mesh in edit mode. That's not what we want. Let's type U to project UV from the top viewport. Time to resize the UV island. A to select all, and S to scale. I'll remove specular from the material. Let's edge split, so we can divide the mesh apart. In edit mode, we must extrude all faces individually, in order to make this work. Please remember to change to the individual origins. This modifier is used when we split the edges, but scaling won't work unless we extrude the faces individually and detach them like this. We must click and drag the yellow dot a bit, so we'd get an option window at the bottom. Please enter 0.00000001 there. Now we can scale it. Type P to separate by selection, and we'll have a split edge image. In edit mode, let's scale them. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.